Well, Misha here, you can see the table's running a little faster, so are the squeegee and flood. But the same issue. We start to get the squeegee carriage move before the table is in, and the switch is away, the plunger is away from the switch. There's no input from the table in position, but yet we get the squeegee to move.